things to get a grip on composting. These five things are the greens, the browns, the microbes, oxygen, and the container. So if you get these five together, then you get a grip on composting, and then you hone the skill by continuously experimenting with it. You don't give up once you get a challenge. Okay, the composting can throw a lot of challenge to a lot of people, but there is a completely a very good cause why you're composting. There is a reason why you're composting. That should always be in front of you, that I compost because I don't want to discharge something out of my house which will harm my environment. Or maybe I compost because I can create great soil and I want to grow my food. So one of the reasons which is very close to you,